Hello everyone, it's your boy from the Land.21 channel. Welcome back to another video. I'm at the Ballerina Railway. Don't know what it is. It used to be a steam train area. It still runs. It doesn't really run services anymore. Well, kind of does. I mean, you can like book services. I'm not sponsored by them. I probably never will be. But it's like... So you're like, there's some trains over there. It's basically just an abandoned thing, but you can go here every, today's a Friday, yeah, you can book services. It's definitely not our one. I don't even know what it is. Yeah, see, I don't know, but I did go here 2 years ago. And yeah, all right, I'm going to go onto the platform. We're going to go to Queenscliff Station, which is just there. So see you guys at Queenscliff. Queenscliff is just there. We're just crossing over the, some tracks and... You know, stuff. I'll go, hey, no cars, no. Yeah, this is it. The website's there. I won't put it in the description because I'm not sponsored, but yeah, but if you want to go over the website and book the journey, there's a website, www.ballerinarailway.com.au. Subscribe to Landoil, www.youtube.com/Landoil. Alright, we're about to get on to the platform. We are now on the platform. This is towards the sheds, and there's the station sign. And then towards this way is where we're going to Lakers Siding. Yes, I'll quickly show you the station sign, just quickly, because I am just going to book tickets, and then we're going to go on through. This is the Q train. Why are we not going there? It's called the Q train. I don't know what it was. It's called MBL 1474. I think there's the station sign. It's just a diesel train. Yeah. All right, let's go. Station seat. There's the Q train. There is a diesel locomotive, so I'm gonna quickly film that. Another station sign, just an alpha version of the London Underground signs. Toilets. I think these are actual toilets. Oh, there's a power car. There's MBL 1504. There's a power car. MPCC 1430. And then the front is an EBR class 1107. It's not coupled, but I'm pretty sure it couples up. Station building, the station sign, and towards this way, which I'll see if I can try and do this way, is the end of the platform. So yeah, this is a big platform, but it won't be as big as what we're riding on. Anyway, there's the track. So it's all single track, but it does split here. So there's only one platform, but it does split here because the yards are there. All right, let me go to the end of the platform. See, it says no roads. It's now the end of the, it's the end of the platform coming up. It's gonna take me a while to get back, oh my gosh. So yeah, that's the station right over there, and that's pointing towards where we're going. We're going to Lakers Siding is what we booked for. Yay. All right, meet you guys back. That's going to take me a while to get there, so I'll be right back. Okay, we've got a steam train now arriving onto the only platform here at Queenscliff, which is platform one. I don't know what the steam train logo number is, but I'll let you know from the side stuff. So yes, the loco number is, the loco number is, oh, we're originally. Nah, couldn't tell. Yeah, I've seen these carriages before because, you know, thing. I'll just come out right for you guys. Well, this is what we've got with baggage racks, seats, more of the couch seating, more baggage. And yes, we'll be departing soon. Just give me a minute, guys. Right, they're just coupled, and I'm gonna quickly run back into our carriage. Smells like we coupled. They made the announcement, they're now departing, and yeah, also I just closed my window because, you know, that on the air, but I might open the window up again or something, but yeah. Yeah, all right, we're about to depart soon, so if the guy comes, I'll quickly film the doors closing. Yeah. Doors closing, please stand clear. We are now on the move. There's the outside for you guys. Yeah, there's the outside. Yeah, I'll film the trip for you guys. Oh look, steam. Alright, this car, and I already showed that. And this locomotive, EBR1107. Yes, I am. There's some tracks. And now we're off. Next up, Laker Siding. Whack, whack. So that there, guys, is first class. And you can see all the little steam. Oh, and it's a lovely view.
Look at all that stuff.
There's a red grass coming up. Over the road crossing. Can I try and grab?
Come on. Grab something.
Nah. There's another road crossing. Woo! 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 Okay, that's first coast, by the way, guys. Woo! Swan Bay. Okay, so this used to be a station, it's just Swan Bay, absolutely nothing. A light here for something Discovery Center, I don't know, but... Yay! Woo, 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 woo! Subscribe www.youtube.com/Landoil. Woo! Woo, 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 woo! Subscribe Landoil. Subscribe Landoil, www.youtube.com/Landoil. Subscribe!
So I saw some train vloggers, guys, and I should have filmed it, then I'm like, are we on YouTube?
But yeah, I saw some train vloggers. Most likely. Yeah, the ow, my nose. Just chilling on the train, waiting till we get off the Laker Siding.
Here's another crossing.
Oh, another crossing. Yeah. Ah, there's a... Hey! Hey! Yeah, 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 yeah.
I see some, like, construction site. Do not stop signs.
This is like a rail yard. Oh, wait. Oh, I see a station. Oh yeah, I think that is Queensland Rail. This is a Queensland Rail train. Alright, we're arriving at Laker's Siding. I knew it says Laker's Siding because I see the vehicle. We are now arriving at Laker's Siding when this train will terminate and we can go around. So yeah, we're gonna be stopping here and yeah, we'll stop and I'll open the door, let me just get stuff on and yeah. I'll just wait for the train to arrive and then yeah, I'll do my stuff, so. Give me a second and then we'll get off and I'll show you around the station. It's not that big, but still. Laker's Siding is the station. There's the station building, but I'll show you when I get off the train. Time to look at it myself, so. Yeah. See you guys while we're off the
doors
train.
Doors open, yeah, we're gonna probably swap carriages and I'll film it outside. So
here's Laker's Siding. This is platform one that we were on. Oh, I don't know, this probably is platform two. As you can tell, it's a bit dodgy. Some Queensland rail trains, a bulldozer, and we've got the steam train is just leaving. It's probably going to go around here, and once it comes back, we'll board the train and go. Yeah. So, yay! It is now going to go past it real fast. So I'm just going to just do this, and I'm just going to film it go real fast. Well, it's not going to go as fast, but it's going to go that way to there. It's going to couple up, and then, yeah, then we'll but get back on and film the trip back. Yeah, if it will move, for God's sake. God's sake. Well, there it is, though. Yeah. The train over there is just getting some juice and it should be done at any moment.
Right, yeah. So this is the first class. I don't know what this is. I don't think I'm allowed in there. Sorry, there's some first class seats. I think the idea is that you would sit down. You would sit down here and this supposed to block you from the other person. So yeah, that's obviously the first class, which is with just a seat there. And yeah, it's what it looks like in the inside, and again, same thing as always. But yeah, I'm gonna leave the train and stuff, and I think it's about to move, so I'm gonna quickly get off the train and film it. So yeah. The goals.
Apparently this carriage is under use, and yeah, you're kind of right, Daddy, there's nothing in there. Wow, there's some other people here, so I won't get them on camera. Okay, here's the economy. If economy class never had any sleepers, but you could see the inside, which is just weird. That's not a good sleeper. It's a damn bad copy. And the train has just connected, they'll just connect some stuff and I'll, and when I even found stuff, we'll board the train. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Doors closing, please stand clear. Back on the move again. Yay. Look, there's a siding sign. Yay. Oh, look, there's a Queensland Rail. Oh look, there's a gas container. Oh look, there's a an outhouse. There's another station sign. It's like a siding. Oh look, smoke. Oh look, a no road sign. Oh look, Queensland Rail.
Nana was saying when she was a kid, what was saying that used to sleep up there. And that was
Swan Bay alive from Marine Discovery Centre, boy! Oh god!
We're now arriving at Queenscliff Station. This train will terminate and will go back to Lakehurst Siding. This will do it 7 times because we're not doing it 7 times, we're doing it 1 time. So yeah, here's Queenscliff. There's a London Underground Queenscliff sign. And we have the ride.
And we are off the train.
Yay. I'll film it apart for you guys.
I can hear the train coming.
There's announcements on. Here it is. Yeah. She's gonna stop and just gonna go right here, couple up, and off it goes back to where we were. So a Queenscliff to Lakehurst Siding shuttle. Yeah.
It is now, it's now coupling up. Oh god, he's gonna hit, yeah. Now coupling up. One step up, two and a half. Thank you.
It should be departing any minute now.
Yeah.
All of the doors have been shut. This train will now depart for Laker City, then return back to Queenscliff. But I won't be filming the arrival of the train since I already did. But now we will not be departing. It will now be departing for a Lakers Siding service. Its only stop will be Lakers Siding. This will be a Queenscliff Lakers Siding stop. Every guy can see the steam. It's departing now. Yay. Get back, get back, get back, get back, step as way back as possible. Jesus Christ. Once it departs, then I will go. Alright, give me a minute, guys. Actually, it might not be even. Just
the train should be departing by now, but the reason why it's not is because it's just some latecomers, yeah. People, latecomers.
Now it's departing. Now we're going. Can you see that thing? It's hitting the noise. I can hear it. I can hear it. It's like a train garret. It's now moving. Slowly. Off it goes. Next stop, Lakers Siders only. Right, well, the train's completely gone. I'm going to wrap up the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed today's video, feel free to give this video a bit of a like.
Subscribe for more videos coming in the future. See you guys next time. Bye.